was nominated for a Grammy for the song Once Bitten, Twice Shy. So, Jack!
Oh, man, hang on a minute.
You know, we just figured there's been a couple questions we forgot to ask you. Congratulations, you were nominated for a Grammy.
What's that?
It's this big award that you can put on your desk.
All right, thanks, man. That's great.
For Once Bitten, Twice Shy.
Thank you very much.
So that's like really...
I'm stoked. I'm really stoked. Somewhere, I think, and my manager called me and told us the news, and I was kind of like, wow, man, what's a Grammy? So now I know. Now I know, and I'm stoked. I really am.
When the awards happen, are you going to be there?
Actually, we'll be on the road. We'll be on the road with a tour with MSG and Havana Black, but I'll be looking on the TV.
Uh-huh.
So I hope I win.
Well, good luck, and congratulations
Thanks
on the nomination, and have fun during the show.
Will do.
And good luck on the tour.
Nice
back
man.
To New York. You know, Gray White is up for some pretty heavy competition in that Grammy category with guys like Guns N' Roses and Motley Crue and Living Color and some other bands, and I don't remember who it is, but we're going to talk about some of that stuff in upcoming shows. And speaking of a next upcoming show, next week we're going to get the guys from DRI sitting right over in the desk. A lot of you people have been writing to us and saying that you like DRI, so we're getting them right here for you. Here is their video, Beneath the Wheel. We'll be right back.
are Ricky Rackman.
No, I'm also Jack Russell.
He's out of work, man, really. The whole deal is, we're getting ready to go on this tour, right? And it's going to be happening. I'm talking about rock and blues music delivered with a serious high velocity, okay? And this is my friend Rob McCauley. He's going to introduce you to the members of MSG.
Hi. This is MSG. I'm all you've got. I have Michael Schenker on guitar, Steve Mann on guitar and keyboards, Bodo Schopp from Germany on drums, and Rocky Newton on bass. And this is
Ricky Rackman again.
I'm Ricky Rackman. I'm out of work, and we'll be back with some more with Jack and MSG. Or Robin of the M of MSG, right?
The big M.
The big M. What exciting places I get to go to. Backstage with sweaty rock stars and the baseball fields. And maybe you guys should write and tell them to send me someplace sunny with dancing girls. That'd be great. And speaking of dancing girls, sort of, here's Gutter Ballet from...
MTV are here tonight, all right!
Yeah.
And MSG are here, and
They definitely
Gray White are here, and Evander Black are here, and Ted Nugent's just been on stage.
Yeah,
haven't
so
seen
I
him
heard.
In ages.
And Michael, I know, is just...
Michael's out there practicing.
Getting ready.
Yeah.
He didn't want to come here with us right now.
He's a shy joyman.
So is this kind of a warm-up show for the big tour you guys got going with Gray White?
We're in rehearsals right now, and we're out tonight, been part of this great cause. And we kick off with Gray White on February 18th in Boise, Idaho.
There you go. And, no, you want to talk about time?
Wow! Turn it on the TV on a Saturday night. Hey, now, babe, I said something ain't quite tight. Now, I don't want to make you mad. 'Cause you're the best thing that I ever had.
Christopher, who is the guitarist of the band, Johnny Lee Middleton, who is the bassist of the band. There's a ghostly figure of the doctor somewhere, but like I said before, he's down south for the weekend.
Bolivia.
Maybe longer than the weekend. Who knows when the doc comes around.
Hey, Pam.
Yeah. Pam's here.
No, I saw you last November.
Uh-oh.
Boy, you got hangs. Oh, hangs. Oh, I don't know why.
Rips ripped.
Rips ripped.
Ripper, you ripped.
You could be Jessica Hahn any day.
Thanks, John.
There you go.
Thanks.
Anyway, we're going to have Chris introduce this next video. Would you like to do that for us, Chris?
Because
you guys
sure
are
would.
Friends of ours, great friends of ours. Chris.
This is a song called Wait from White Lion.
Wait.
on tour this January with Ronnie James Dio. We got the new album out.
This one right here.
This one right there.
All the Mountain King.
End of the album.
That's, who knows. We want to thank Rip for coming out here tonight and hanging out with us.
Anytime.
And our friend Pam. We're all going to take Rip out on the town tonight. We're gonna hit the city tonight. We're
going to
go do the Tunnel Club. We're going to go do Times Square. We're going to go find a whole bunch of interesting things and then probably pass out in Central Park. We're going to wind up the show tonight with Faster Pussycat with Bathroom Wall.